I mean, who do you think is really running things? Who do you think is making this COVID crisis happen?